Is heaven a hope or as real as the earth and sky? I once asked my grandfather that question. And he said by the time he knew the answer, it would be too late for him to tell me. The day would come when I asked that question again, staring into the eyes of my son.
Hello, Doctor. It's Sonia from Hope. Colton started throwing up on the way home in the car.
Trouble here. He's not doing well.
Don't you take my son! Don't you take my son!
That's what the angels sang to me.
The angels sang to you?
Yes.
When?
During the operation, my mom was in one room, talking on the phone, and we were in another room, yelling at God.
It's beautiful.
Yeah? What color is it?
It's all the colors. All the colors of the rainbow in heaven.
You are in heaven?
They don't believe me, do they?
People might be afraid of believe.
What are they afraid of? What would you like to know?
What did Jesus look like?
He's kind of hard to describe.
Your grandpa named Pop, right?
That's right.
He's very nice.
You saw my grandfather. Where did you see him?
In heaven.
You don't have to worry, Dad. He's there. He came up to me and told me he was your grandfather and you called him Pop. And he told me everything was all right.
I want to believe him. He's four. He's so innocent, he can't be making this up, but everything he talks about is impossible.
Mommy?
Yes, Colton?
Did you know I have a sister?
Had a baby die in your tummy, didn't you? Honey, who told you I had a baby die in my tummy?
In heaven, this little girl came up to me, and she wouldn't stop hugging me.
Honey, what was her name?
She didn't have a name. You guys didn't name her.
You're right, we didn't know that she was a she.
Is heaven for real? Every single one of you has asked that question. All of us have. And for me, the answer is yes. I see it, so I believe it.